I've been hearing
spending
from my Republican friends for quite some time that it is a moral imperative for us to tackle our debt and our deficits in a serious way. And so what I've said to them is, let's go.
We are in a crisis.
I'm voting no on the debt ceiling.
Failing to raise the debt ceiling would be Armageddon.
I will not sign a 30-day, a 60-day, or a 90-day extension.
This debt limit increase is his problem.
Let's finish this the way we started it. Together!
Failure's not an option.
This could have been avoided. You think you can hold the government ransom?
We will not support cuts.
If not now, when?